I'm not dumb, cuz. I ain't the one fucking my cousin.
Nigga, you the one who fucked yourself up almost.
Hell no, boy, your head like that. That's why they jumped your ass. Dante, whoop your ass out there. Smash your nose. Nobody never hit me in my face, boy. You got me fucked up. What's my sat on your nose and your shit blow back up like a tire?
Like some bitch farting on your motherfucking head, nigga.
What the hell, boy? 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 What the h
Hey, you look like DW. So ugly.
Hey, you know what you read? You know what you read? You and your mama being a hoe. That's what you read.
Man, you, she's what sucking you mean,
dick. Hey, let's go back up here. You can see that shit.
Man, your mom ain't fooling nobody, nigga. Your dad what probably
you ugly, boy. Well, how your mama chin switch with her ass?
Look at your
man. How does mama, hey, bro, how does mama chin switch with her ass?
Your dad, your mom had a kid by Big J, man. Come on, man.
Your mama had a son. Your mama had a son by this nigga in jail that was old and that was you.
Come on,
Sonny. Yeah. That's why you look old in the face with your ugly ass.
My little sister Pooh, only 6 years old, man.
I'm gonna hop on your line now. Guys, go ahead.
But you say waterbed and Tommy Jones, man.
Boy, hell no,
hell,
boy.
Yeah, you know you
just want a spare time with your ugly ass.
Yeah, you need spare time.
I'm trying to listen to this.
Man, where you been from? Man, now you messing it up. She just sat down in the middle of it.
What's that supposed to be?
What's
this? Boy, motherfucker, like this. Tell us how I spelled your head. G-Unit with your ugly ass.
Like your mom sat on your motherfucking head when you was born.
Come on. Tell us how I sat down on your chest and make your nose bigger. All the pressure went to your nose. Tire pressure.
Man, why you do that damn big? Man, you see some in your why eyes. Nigga, you should spread it.
Hey, you see your mama wig? You see your mama wig every time she come to work?
You wear your glasses.
She sitting up there working, you know typing, and she like this. Her wig split, slide off.
You know how you wear your
mama wig? Hey, J-Man. His mama be at the cash register. And his mama be at the cash register doing this. Her hair slide off.
Hey, yo, mama.
Hey, Brian, what did mama do? Hey, she was even coming to help me. Her hair slid off. That shit slid off like mayo. Get the fuck out of here, bro.
What your mom do at Taco Bell at the cashier?
Hey, she got real hair.
Hey,
but hey, my mama ain't the one that sold tacos in her head. Hey, she sold tacos in her head. My mama like a waterproof real bad. Right, hey, his mama's skirt was blue and his mama's shirt was yellow.
No.
Your mama water. Your mama watery mustard.
Baby seats called, man. What's
car seat?
Man, a car seat can't even fit in your motherfucking car, boy. Come on, man.
Hey, Johnny, your radio ain't even working. Shut your ass up.
You the one who had to put tape on your shit.
Hey, but and your nose like a transmission with your ugly ass. Your nose like a transmission with your ugly ass, bro.
Don't you
want
to get like $7, like a fill up or something like that?
I get like probably 12.
12?
You know what he get?
What?
He get $1 because his nose too big. There's all the gas holding up to his nose, this fat ass shit. But that shit like an air conditioner. This is like a washer and dryer. Oh. Yo, I when this one dryer, washer.
Your head on the ceiling, though, man.
No, my shit was not on the ceiling. Your nose on the steering wheel. Your nose was like big ass titties just sitting on the steering wheel. Hey, count that down, that toupee on your head, nigga. You better quit looking like James Brown. Yeah, nigga like a horse.
Man, y'all must have had a good lesson at home. We can't win today.
No, you must have had a good lesson giving ass to Ace. Ace is hitting your ass, hitting them nose. That's why your nose so fat. Bitch, like it on steroids. Man, hell no, bro. Ace can't pull. No, he can pull a nigga, though. He can pull a nigga. You look like a puller. I'll pull his ass in the car. I'll pull his ass in the car so he can pull my car up with his fat ass nose.
Come on, man.
But that's my shit on your chin.
Edo, what's your favorite?
What's my favorite color? Green.
Yeah, they hurt.
My favorite color green, nigga.
It hurt bad.
Why I quit, man? I ain't done, man. You weak as fuck, bro.
Man,
plus my saddle on your fucking ankle. Plus my saddle on your face, bro. They butthole all on your face.
Why sound like popcorn popping in a microwave, man?
What you like, somebody? What?
Come on, man.
But your nose like a refrigerator.
That's what I'm saying.
How much did you get that car?
$50.
Damn, that was 600, bitch, that you don't get. At least I don't live on my mama's income with your ugly ass.
You said what?
You look up your mama's income.
King B?
King B.
I'm gonna start calling you Dirty B, man.
And I'm gonna call you Ace.
Oh, man.
Ace Hood, face ass.
You call that then Dirty B?
Somebody sat on your nose, real though.
Man, why your mom got your little sister going to school with her belly hanging on her shirts and shit, man?
And why your mama, got you coming to school with a dick in your ass?
Man.
No, why Ace got you coming to school with a dick in your ass? That's fucked up. He's like, look, y'all, look. I think that shit cute. No, that shit in your nose, tired nose ass. But you like a camel.
But he denied her.
But this shit like a camel toe, nigga.
No mom, just
but my man like a G string, nigga.
Come on, man.
His head like a G string.
Can you even spell G string?
Yeah, I'm looking at it right now.
I still have spelling tests and shit in your class.
But do you know your ABCs, nigga?
Do you know your ABCs?
Can
you count
to 20? Hell yeah, but your earrings look like 20.
Count to 25, man.
Your earrings look like 20. This bitch is like spinners.
What's 2 times 4?
What's your head?
What's 2 times 4?
Your head like bread.
What's 2 times 4?
Bro, I know my multiply with your ugly ass.
You multiply.
I mean, not multiply time. That's my son on your leg.
It's I know my multiplication.
I mean,
what's
8
divided by 4?
Bro, I'm not answering that shit. What's my son on your teeth with your ugly ass? How your mama fuck you?
What's 8 divided by 4 though?
Wait. Did you tell me you had a dream about your mama fucking you? You ain't told us about that? You had a dream about your mama fucking you?
What's 8 divided by 4?
Get out of here, bro.
Brian.
Bro. Well, she probably did fuck you up. She probably sucked you up. That's why your nose so big.
What's 8 divided by 4?
Bro, if you don't get your crusty ass hands on
you don't know what it is.
Yeah, I know what it is. It's your muscle nose. Maya, you better not make me sound on you.
You don't know what it is, Maya.
Yes, I do.
You don't know what it is. Hey,
but y'all annoying. I'm gonna get on your case hard now.
Man, hop on me.
Oh, staircase now, boy.
Hop on him,
bitch.
I'm trying
to
figure out what's 8 divided by 4. What's 8 divided by 4? You can't answer the math question.
This don't make you smart. Like, especially, that don't make you smart, bro. It don't make you different from each other. I be seeing you go in Miss Karen's class. What's that mean? I've been seeing you go in Miss Davis' class, too. No, Miss Willamoo. You be sucking all of your ass and shit with your ugly ass, bro. Like a poo.
But is you gonna answer
No, you gonna answer the question. Did you and Ace fuck?
No, so answer my question.
Yes, I did. That's why your nose
is big. Wait, he answered your question.
Now, shut up.
What's 8 divided by
4? You like a biscuit.
What's 8 divided by 4? What's 8 divided by 4?
No, your nose like a biscuit. No, we ain't done jumping.
I know, I'm just asking.
We ain't done jumping yet.
We ain't done jumping. You a simple person, man.
Bro, you a little crusty motherfucker. Your shit like concrete with your ugly ass. No, we ain't doing it yet, bro.
What's 8 divided by 4?
Roll up with your ugly ass.
What's 8 divided by 4?
With your ugly ass.
What's 8 divided by 4?
So shut up. No. We ain't nobody out. I'm not gonna shut up either. I ain't gonna shut up either. You know I ain't gonna shut up. But you ain't like a paper.
Do you know what a fraction is? Do you know what a fraction is? Do you know what a fraction is?
Oh my gosh, man. I'm gonna get on this nigga cage.
What's a fraction?
I'm gonna get on this nigga cage, man. This nigga hair like a cooler. But you know it's like a cooler with your ugly ass.
I'm a man on always math, man.
I don't.
What's one plus one? What's one plus one?
Is you guy? Is you guy? Oh, get the fuck out of here, nigga. Hey,
what's one plus one? What's one plus one?
Jiggy, get the fuck out of my face.
If you know what that means, man.
I know everything, dude.
What's one plus one?
I don't have to answer you.
What's one plus one?
I don't have to answer you.
What's one plus one?
I don't have to answer you.
I'm just asking.
What else am I selling?
I forgot you ain't no math because your brain's so damn
small. No, no. It ain't small. Oh, your brain and your nose, nigga.
Your brain might be trying to be in your shoe.
Hey, somebody shoots you right here. You ain't dead, nigga. That's what you see right here. Big ass hook nose. Boy, your head like a football. Dry your nose like a telescope. Hey, motherfucker, your head still as hell, nigga. Hey, look at that. He take a sock off and runs right on the wall. Stand right there talking about it. Hell no. Hell no, bro. You take your drawers off. This shit smell like shit. Boy, your shit run up on the wall too, nigga. It'd be ready for you to put on. Then you, all you gotta do is just take the cover off and just jump right up on your stinking ass. With your ugly ass. That shit, man, your stale socks run up your back, nigga.
Insects sleep with you at night.
Ooh. What'd he say?
He said insects sleep with you at night.
Bro, ain't that a bitch.
He talking about bed bugs, bro.
Ain't that a bitch. Bro, I don't got no, boy, hell no. I ain't got no bed bugs. You got worms, nigga.
I heard you is in a bed bug.
No, hell no. Hell no. Fuck no. I don't got shit in my house, nigga. Shit, you see me itching? Hell no. It's probably your brothers and sisters with your ugly ass. Oh, did I spit on you? My fault. Did I spit on you?
Nah, you moved back. Like, you went through the first time.
Don't muscle know that. But you look like Jack, man. You look like Jack.
Bro, look at you, bro. Before you try to say something about me, man, you need to look at your little sister, man.
No, look at. Oh, wait.
Come you on, got sisters? Man.
Yeah, you do got sisters right there
man,
in your fucking face.
Oh, wait and shit, man. Come on now. But, bro. Can you just get
right?
Wait,
wait, wait, what's she
doing? I said she overweight, nigga.
No, she don't.
She is overweight, she nigga.
You weigh more than her.
Hell
no.
Hell no,
he's overweight. Set your ass up. You special ass with your ugly ass.
No.
Boy, your head like a thong.
You special ass.
You see like a whole side thong with your ugly ass.
Boy, you got a special ass BB, man.
Bro, it don't even matter now. Come on,
man. Shit on, bro.
With your ugly ass.
I'm not going to be able to do this. That's the funniest thing I've ever seen.
That's how you came out your mama, dude. Hey, nigga, who come out legs first?
What?
You came out legs first. Legs first, ass first, no second, no third.
His
name was your nose was on your back, nigga. He's like a camel, nigga.
He's
like a camel, nigga.
I'm so dead. I'm gonna have to slide up and say that.
I'm done.
No, I ain't done, pineapple face ass, nigga.
I can't believe your mama slept with me, Jado. I can't believe your mama slept with her own brother.
How about your mama sleep with her own brother?
That is my uncle, man.
Oh shit, that look more like your daddy. You gotta favor your uncle. You look straight up just like that nigga, boy. You like a corn dog.
Only two pairs.
Boy, you like a hot dog on the stick, bitch.
I got two pairs of jeans, bro.
Boy, you got five pairs of your nose, boy. Are you